Some football news. Justin Thorpe was back at practice this afternoon at JMU. Coach Mickey Matthews says Thorpe has a very slight tear in his throwing shoulder, but Thorpe is expected to play in tomorrow's scrimmage. Corwin Acker won't be playing tomorrow, however. Matthews says Acker suffered a collarbone injury in Wednesday's scrimmage. Matthews expects Acker back on the practice field on Monday, but contact will be limited.